Having an unprotected computer is like inviting a criminal into your home.
A lot of people are just too liberal with their computers.
But there are simple steps you can take to protect yourself.
Make sure it's in good health because you've got all that information there.
Find out what you can do to keep your identity safe and your hard drive healthy.
Honestly, it's like changing your oil.
Steve Carlin gives you 8 ways to keep online criminals away. Tonight at 10 on KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.